picture.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Looks like the bomb guy's M.O. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone. There, I see it! Show's over! Now I can catch the drone. I'm not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself.
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams.
We can fight, or, hear me out, we can barbecue!
Ooh, getting brisk out here. Better go in.
And without further ado...
MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just, like, walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Sleep it off.
Yeah.
for a shift change, huh? Good. Is these other guys not impressing you?
Peter, that place is supposed to be the bespoke furniture manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
It's not that I'm not glad to see more of you. It is that I'm not glad to see more of you.
MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
My friends, the Rhino and the Scorpion are back behind bars.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. There, that truck. Out for a Sunday drive?
Crap, it's Spider-Man! Call for backup!
Oh boy, gang's all here.
Don't let him hit you!
Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal, definitely dangerous. This article blaming Spider-Man for electro-killing cops was the last straw. I had to quit taking pictures that helped Jameson print lies about me.
Mark your calendars, folks, because I'm gonna say something you thought you'd never hear from. Spider-Man got it right. Does that mean I was wrong about him? Am I apologizing? Hell no. You see, I have it on good authority that he is a regular...
Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards?
Boss paid them off. Anyone does show up,
use a drink about now. think all these chemicals are safe to be around?
Safer than being around the boss if we screw up. Shake a freaking leg.
Use a drink about now.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Gotta check it out.
Boys, we're going spider hunting tonight. Follow him.
What is that sound? Come on, spider.
What is that sound?
Shh.
It looks like Spider-Man's handiwork.
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now? That stuff's not for Asgard. More dudes, more drugs. Someone's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you?